traffic violators can now check challan and pay fine online from anywhere. Challans and traffic fines running to several thousand rupees are grabbing headlines these days. The new Motor Vehicle Amendment Act is giving people driving on roads jitters for sure, especially given the hefty penalties for violating traffic norms. In case you have been issued a challan for traffic rules violation, you should know the process of e-challan payment. With the new e-challan system, traffic offenders can now pay fines online from anywhere. Here's how you can check your challan status online and pay the penalty fee. Go to the official website e-challan.parivahan.gov.in. Go to the tab Check Challan Status. In the box Challan Details, enter either your vehicle number or driving license or the challan number to check the status. If you don't know the challan number, simply put your vehicle number and the details will appear. You have to enter a mobile number for verification. Enter OTP and proceed further. Your challan details appears on the page. You can save the challan details for reference. Let's proceed to pay the penalty online. You will be redirected to the Rajkosh page of the state in which the violation occurred. You can now proceed to pay without registration. On the left-hand top side, select Pay Without Registration. After filling your details, click on Submit. You will be redirected to the payment gateway. After the payment is done, a completed transaction box appears. You can also get a copy of your e-challan. With these simple steps, you can easily pay a penalty online from anywhere.